Hi, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and today I'm talking with you about looking at homes in the rain. I know that a lot of people would say, let's just cancel. I don't want to go see homes in the rain, but it's really the best time to go see homes, especially like it is right now where it's been raining for a few days. And as you can see, I'm all wet. I've been standing in the rain, waiting for the family to get into a car, standing with one of the kids under the porch until they were ready for her to go jump in the car. But the reason we did this was because we can see if the basements are dry. We can see where all the puddles are in the yard. So you don't always have the option to go look at homes in the rain because it's just not raining. But if you do, please don't cancel those appointments. It's a little bit of an inconvenience and you might get a little wet, but it's well worth it to know what you're gonna get after you close. That's all for today. I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and you'll never see me canceling because the weather isn't great. If you don't wanna go, that's okay, but I'm going to encourage you. Talk to you soon.